सियावर राम चंद्र की जय, शरणम शंकर हरियो। नमस्ते हो सीताराम, स्वागतम एंड अ वार्म एंड कॉर्डियल वेलकम। As we sit this evening in Holy Communion and worship to that deity, the repository of Bal, Buddhi and Vidya, strength, knowledge and wisdom, the very epitome of love, paragon of virtue, embodiment of divine consciousness, the one who is the ardent devotee, the selfless servant, the ambassador of the Maryada Purushottam Bhagavan Sri Rama, we worship none other than Hanumanji, who is known as Pavanaputra, Vayuputra, Anjani Nandan, Kesari Nandan, Anjani Sutaya, Shankarasuan, Ramaduta. So many different accolades that are laid upon the feet of Hanumanji. And with our humblest application, from month after month, journeying from location to location, different mandirs, different communities, we chant this Hanuman Chalisa and we recite verses from the Chalisa, we explain verses from the Chalisa with the hope that we can ignite or reignite that flame of love and devotion in the hearts of all of those devotees who have given of their time and their effort and their energies towards the devotion, the sacrifice, the success, the mandirs that are across the Southland. And as we worship this Divine Lord, we ask a blessing so that He may be able to energize you, empower you, give you strength, give you courage, give you the knowledge that's necessary to grow, to build, to forge forward, to carry and fly the dwaja, the flag of victory throughout this land. Wherever you go, we are an ambassador of our Lord. And as we chant this Chalisa, we chant it with love, with reverence, with devotion. We chant it with that fervence, with that vibration, that wherever He is, that power is awakened. It is not only awakened in our mind and in our hearts. Hanumanji, wherever he is awakened also. He must hear our call. He must answer our prayer and must guide our path. Prem se Prabhu Ramachandra ki jai, Pavan sut Hanuman ki jai. We offer a word of prayer with clasped hands, eyes closed. We visualize through our mind's eye the beautiful Lord. Through the myriads of manifestations, we offer prarthana. May this evening's devotional exercises be met with success. Having, of course, beginning earlier with puja by Pandit Adesh, beautifully, eloquently, efficiently. He's usually very prompt, very early, and he'll perform puja so that we get a chance to touch the feet of the Lord, making an offering. And now we pray. Oh. Vakratunda Mahakaya Surya Koti Samaprabha Nirvighanam Kurume Deva Sarvakarye Shusarvada Saraswati Namastubhyam Varde Kamrupini Vidyarambam Karishami Siddhira Bhavatu Me Sada. Om Gurur Brahma Gurur Vishnu Gurur Deva Maheshwara Gurur Sakshat Parambrahma Tasmai Sri Gurave Namah. Karpura Gauram Karunavataram Samsarisaram Bhujagendraharam Sadavasantam Hridyaravinde Bhavam Bhavani Sahitam Namami Jayanti Mangala Kali
भद्रकाली कपालिनी दुर्गा क्षमा शिवा दात्री स्वाहा स्वधा नमोस्तुते। नीलंबुज श्यामल कोमलांगम सीता समारो पितुभाम भागम पाणो महाय चापचारम नमामि रामम रघुवं शनातम। मनुजवं मारुत तुल्य वेगम जितेन्द्रियं बुद्धि मतां वरिष्ठं वातात्मजं वानरयुत्य मुख्यं श्रीरामदूतं शरणं प्रपद्ये। सियावर राम चंद्र की जय। पवन सुत हनुमान की जय।
As we begin, as customary, we chant and we take the name of Marihara Purushottam Bhagavan Shri Rama. If his praise is unsung, Hanumanji is not going to hear our call. So we chant together, very simple chant. As we call on Bhagavan Shri Rama, allow Hanumanji the blessing, the position, the opportunity to give us darshana.
Om Ramaya Rama Bhadraya Ramachandraya Vedase Sri Raghunathaya Nathaya Ramachandraya Namo Namaha Ramchandra Raghuveera Ramchandra Ranadheera
Ramchandra Raghuveera Ramchandra Ranadheera
Ramchandra Raghuveera Ramchandra Ranadheera
Ramchandra Raghuveera
Ramchandra Raghuveera Ramchandra Ranadheera
Ramchandra Raghuveera Ramchandra
Ramchandra mama bandho Ramchandra daya sindho रामचंद्र मम बंधो रामचंद्र दया सिंधु
रामचंद्र मम बंधो रामचंद्र
रामचंद्र गंभीरा रामचंद्र गुणधीरा
रामचंद्र गंभीरा रामचंद्र कुलधीरा
ओ रामचंद्र गंभीरा रामचंद्र गुणधीरा
रामचंद्र गंभीरा रामचंद्र
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र भलदामा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र भलदामा
रामचंद्र रघुरामा रामचंद्र भलदामा
रामचंद्र रघुरामा रामचंद्र भलदामा
रामचंद्र रघुनाथा रामचंद्र जगन्नाथा
रामचंद्र रघुनाथा रामचंद्र जगन्नाथा
रामचंद्र रघुरामा रामचंद्र बलदामा
रामचंद्र
रामचंद्र रघुनाथा रामचंद्र जगन्नाथा
रामचंद्र रघुनाथा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र
रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा
रामचंद्र रणधीरा रामचंद्र लोक बंधु रामचंद्र लोक सिंधु
रामचंद्र लोक
रामचंद्र रामचंद्र लोक बंधु रामचंद्र दया सिंधु
रामचंद्र बंधु रामचंद्र
ओ रामचंद्र गुणनिधि रामचंद्र दयानिधि
रामचंद्र गुणनिधि रामचंद्र
ओ रामचंद्र गुणनिधि रामचंद्र दयानिधि
रामचंद्र गुणनिधि रामचंद्र
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रघुरामा रघुरामा
रघुरामा रघुरामा
बलदामा बलदामा
बलदामा बलदामा
गुणधामा गुणधामा
गुणधामा गुणधामा
दया सिंधु मम भन
मम बंधु मम बंधु मम बंधु
मम बंधु मम बंधु
मम बंधु
दया सिंधु रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र
रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रणधीरा
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा रामचंद्र रघुवीरा
राम राम सीता राम 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 सीता
राम सीता राम 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 सीता राम
बल सिद्धि हनुमान बल सिद्धि हनुमान
बल सिद्धि हनुमान बल सिद्धि हनुमान
बल सिद्धि हनुमान अंजनेया हनुमान
बल
सिद्धि हनुमान अंजनेया हनुमान श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
ओ श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय
राम राम सीता राम 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 सीता
राम 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 सीता राम 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 सीता
राम 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 सीता राम 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 सीता
राम 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 सीता राम 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 सीता राम
बाल सिद्धि हनुमान अंजनेय हनुमान
बाल सिद्धि हनुमान
श्री हनुमान अंजनेय हनुमान श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
When he was small, he was demonstrating that strength. 93 million miles. The Balasiddhi, only when he was small, he covered 93 million miles. 800 miles to go from India to Lanka is anything. And he was only small when he do that. So imagine when he get big. He walk across Lanka. He didn't fly. He's only flying when he was small. प्रेम से प्रभु रामचंद्र की जय पवन सुर हनुमान की जय आई होप ऑल वी डिड वाज इन रियलिटी वी नाउ स्टार्ट अ वेक अप वी हैव वेक अप येट वी हैवंट डन दिस इन अ लिटिल व्हाइल सो द वॉइस माइट बी लिटिल बिट ऑस एवरीबॉडी हियर लास्ट टाइम वी चैंटेड लाइक दिस वाज अ लिटिल व्हाइल अगो वी वर चैंटिंग होम But today we're chanting outside. And in a week from now, 1 week from now, we'll be chanting with this member of the group here and his organization, Ram Sabhatri. So I'm inviting you all from now. Please come. We'll be having 5 nights of Rama and Yajna. And everybody that you're seeing here, including here, you will be seeing there also. So everybody will be there. And then from there, in about 2 weeks' time, 3 weeks' time, we'll be going to Transfer Temple in right in off Mohis there. So we'll be very busy. And then about 3 weeks after that, we'll be in Gopi Trace for 12 nights, we don't know yet. 11 nights of Ganesh Yajna will be there. So please come. That is an open invitation to come. Any day, anytime, you're invited. As we begin now, worship of Hanumanji. Bhagwan Rama, where he is, I hope he's pleased. So as we begin worship of Hanumanji, we ask his blessings. Before we chant the Chalisa, we ask his blessings and we meditate upon him. Oh Hanumanji, you have demonstrated to the Lord by Chir Ke Chhati, we do not have such power to do that. But our Chhati is overflowing with love for you. Please bless us and hear our prayer and give us the strength to be able to chant the 40 golden verses that sing your praises. Prabhu Ram Chandra Ke Duta Hanumanta Anjaneya
Prabhu Ramachandra ke Duta Hanumanta Anjaneya
Prabhu Ramachandra ke Duta Hanumanta Anjaneya
Prabhu Ramachandra ke Duta Hanumanta Anjaneya
O Hanumanta 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 Anjaneya
Hanumanta 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 Anjaneya
O Hanumanta 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 Anjaneya
Hanumanta Hanumanta Hanumanta
रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत आजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत आजनेय
हे पावन पुत्र हनुमंत भल भीमा अंजनेय
हे पावन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमा अंजनेया
हे पावन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमा अंजनेया
हे पावन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमा
हनुमंत अंजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत अंजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत अंजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत अंजनेय
हे पावन पुत्र हनुमंत बल भीमांजनेय
हे पवन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमांजनेय
हे पवन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमांजनेय
हे पवन पुत्र हनुमंता बल भीमांजनेय
बल भीमांजनेय
बल भीमांजनेय
बल भीमांजनेय
बल भीमांजनेय
सभो प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत अंजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता बल भीमांजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत अंजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत अंजनेय
जय हो अंजनेय
जय हो
अंजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता अंजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत अंजनेय
प्रभु रामचंद्र के दूता हनुमंत अंजनेय
जय हो
Just build some vibration, ask for some blessings. It's a process of preparing. Our mind and our hearts to receive darshan of the Lord. It is necessary in anything that you do to prepare. There is a saying,
Baba Ji, ever heard this one before? If you fail to prepare, then you must prepare to write. What does that mean? In anything that you do, whether it's in your normal daily life, whether it's part of your physical day, whether it's part of your education, whether it's part of whatever duties that you have to do, then if you did not prepare properly, how's it going to work? If we have built the foundation good, how the house going to work? You can't take out back the foundation and fix anything, you know. Once the foundation is there and the building starts to go up, there's no way to make any changes. It's just go how it goes. So what we have to do, we have to prepare. Preparation is very, very important. You prepared this mandir, we put decoration, we sweep, we mop, we clean, we prepared prasad, we prepared all sorts of things, and then Panichi came. And then, so if when he reached, then we were looking to see where the prasad day, where the flowers day, I know Samagri here, and he can't find the judgment, the poor fellow, he'd be in trouble, isn't it? But we know we have an activity and we have to prepare for this thing properly. Therefore, in our spiritual life, it's not much different. In our spiritual life, we are required to also prepare. We have to prepare ourselves. We want the blessings of Hanumanji. We want the darshan of Hanumanji. But if the vessel, if the mind isn't prepared, if the heart isn't prepared, then, and if the cup is already full, bhaiya, how much more water you'll put inside there? All will flow, it's already filled. So by chanting these names and these energies and this vibration, we are burning out some karma. We are preparing our mind and our hearts to receive darshan of Hanuman. So that when we chant these verses now, something will fit. Something will stay. So in after preparing, now see, what do? We begin to chant the beautiful name of Hanumanji. We've been singing this Hanuman Chalisa for 2 years now plus. Almost 2 years? 3 years? Two years going. And how many verses, Bhayaraj? How many verses have we been able to explain? There are 40 verses, excluding the Doha. That two Doha at the beginning, one in the end. So we did those two Doha. And we have 40 couplets in between. How many have we been able to do? How many have we been able to try to understand? Where is it, Devta? You remember when it was? Okay, so we are at verse number 10 and 11, somewhere about there. So after 2 years, we have only been able to expound 10 verses. We have not completed the entire Chalisa, not even once yet. Wherever we go, we take the time to explain a couple verses in detail so that you understand exactly what this Chalisa tells, why it's important, and why you get the blessings when you sing the Chalisa. So as we begin, let us chant. These young boys here, a missing one boy, he's not here, you might be thinking that he's here, but he'll be here next week to join with us. So we'll dedicate this one to him wherever he is, Durgesha. Safe travels and safe journeys while he's crossing on the air. Hanumanji's blessings and guidance will bring him home safely.
Sri Guru Charana Saroraja Nijamana Mukura Sudhari Varno Raghuvara Vimala Jasu Jodayat Palachar Buddhihina Tanu Janike Sumiro Pavana Kumar बल बुद्धि विद्या देह मोहि परह क्लेश विकार राम जी से राम राम कहियो कहियो जी हनुमान जी
राम जी से राम राम कहियो कहियो जी हनुमान
जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर जय कपीश तिन्हु लोक उजागर राम दूता तुलित बलनामा
अंजनी पुत्र पवन सुत नामा
महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी
कुमति निवार सुमत के संगे
कंचन वर्ण विराज सुवेसा
काजल कुंडल कुंचित केसा
हाथ वज्र और ध्वजा विराजे
कांधे मोज जनेऊ साजे
शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन
तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन
विद्यावान गुणी अति चातुर
राम काज करवे को आतुर
प्रभु चरित्र सुनिबे कौ रसिया
राम लखन सीता मन बसिया
सुख समरूप दरिसिया हित कव
विकट रूप धरि रंग जरावा
भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे
रामचंद्र के काज संवारे
लाय सजी जीवन लखन जियाए
रघुवीर हर सिर लाए
रघुपति कीन्ही बहुत बराए
तुम मम प्रिय भरतहि सब पाए
सहस बदन तुम्हरो जस गावे
हस कहि श्रीपति कंठ लगावे
सनकादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनि सा
नारद सारद सहित ईसा
यम कुबेर दिक पाल जहाँ ते
कवि कोविद कहि सकय कहते
तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा
राम मिलाय राज पर दीना
तुम्हरो मंत्र विभीषण माना
लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना
युग सहस्त्र यौजन पर भानो
लीलो काई मधुर पर जानो
प्रभु मुद्रिका मिल मुख माही
जल लाल गए जन जनाही
दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते
शुभ मनोग्रह तुम्हारे केते
राम दुआरे तुम्हर कवारे सब सुकल है तुम्हारी शरणा आपन तेज संभारो
आपे
भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे
महावीर जब नाम सुनावे
नास रोग हरे सब पीरा
जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा
संकट ते हनुमान चुरावे
मन क्रम वचन जान जोड़ावे
सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा
जिनके काज सकल तुम साजा
और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे चारो युग पर ताप तुम्हारा
जगत
साधु संत के तुम रखवारे अष्ट सिद्धि नव निधि के दाता
दीन जान के माता
राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा
सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा
तुम्हारो भजन राम को भावे
जन्म जन्म के दुख बिसरावे
अंत काल रघुवर पुर जाए
जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्ति गाए
और देवता चित्तन धरी
हनुमत से सर्व सुख करी
संकट कते मिते सब पीरा
जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलवीरा
जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई
कृपा करो गुरु देव की नाई
जो शत बार पाठ कर कोई
जो यहाँ पर हनुमान कोई
जो यह पर हनुमान चालीसा
कोई तेरी साकी गोरी सा
तुलसीदास सदा हरि तेरा
की जय नाथ जय
राम 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 कहे राम राम कहे राम 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 कहे राम कहे ग्रंथ कोटि विश्राम पवन तनय संकट हरण मंगल मूरति राम लखन सीता
हृदय बसाओ सुर प्रभु सियावर रामचंद्र की
जय
पवन सुत हनुमान की
जय
सियावर रामचंद्र की
जय
पवन सुत हनुमान की
जय
पवन पुत्र हनुमान की जय हनुमान जी
सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा, बिकत रूप धरि लंक जड़ावा, भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे, रामचंद्र के काज सवारे. रामचंद्र जी के काज सवारे इज द इम्पोर्टेंट लाइन हियर. रामचंद्र जी काज सवारे, व्हाट इज योर, and I deliberately started with that, with preparation, because I want you to understand something and I want you to ask yourself something. सूक्ष्म रूप धरि सियहि दिखावा और बिकट रूप धरि लंक जड़ावा. He took the form of a very, very small individual, and then he also took the form of a very huge bigat rupa lanka charava. Very small he went in, very huge he manifested, and then bhima rupa dari asura samhare. When the time comes, he takes a very dreadful form, and the first time he manifested panch form was in Patal Lok. A blessing was given to Ahiravan, where the Devi resides and he's performing puja. F5 deer lighting in five different directions. And the only way that you have any success inside there, the five deer have to out at the same moment. And you have one east, west, north, south, and one on top. How are you going to do that? All must out instantaneously. They're not 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. They can't work like that. Must out at the same time. How do you do that? Because that lamp was lighting constantly, non-stop. Hanumanji manifested for the first time. Panchamukhi, the five-head form that we all know. Do you know the five heads of Hanumanji? Do you know what it represents? We know the 11, right? Yaraharud, we know that. We know the 11. He never manifests anything 11, but he manifests 5. What you know about them 5? Well, Babaji will tell you. If you feel like making up anything, he will tell you. The 5 phases are very, very significant, you know. Very, very important. To do the Panchmukhi puja is not to do normal Hanuman puja. You know. If you really want to know what you have to do, you talk to mommy here, she will tell you. How much days you have to sleep on the ground with no food, and the kind of fasting you have to go through before you could do that puja. That's not an ordinary puja to do. But if you want that kind of a blessing, it will come. So very, very powerful puja. But the sacrifice that you have to go through in that puja is not an ordinary sacrifice. That's for the ordinary person to do. That is power of Hanumanji. Haygriv, Varaha, Garud, Narasimha, and Manushya. Those are the 5 heads. One head is the center head, is the human head. And on the outer side you have one is Garud and one is Haygriv. Haygriv is a horse head. And Garud is the eagle head. And then you have 2 more in the end. One is a boar. And one is Narasimha, the lion. This boy will tell you. Then do Hanuman Yag by the house already. So he know the power of Hanumanji. Yes? That family is a praying family. They know. So the 5 form of Hanumanji, he manifested those 5 heads there, and he was able to out that light, and he was able to subdue the Devi for that particular point in time in order to Rama Kaja. Ramachandra ke Kaja Savari. What is that? To perform, to accomplish the mission of the Lord, Hanumanji is willing to do whatever it's necessary, whatever it takes. So the question tonight will always be, not only tonight, but wherever you go, whichever day you want it to be, when you wake up in the morning, are you prepared to do that which is necessary so that you'll be able to have the best opportunity in your life? What the 3 C's mean? Kubir, Devta, what is it? Chance, choice change? Are you willing to take a chance to make that choice so that you could get that change that you want? That is where preparation comes in. It's about preparation. If we do not prepare ourselves in this world, if you don't prepare yourself when you go to work, you have no lunch, you know what happens? When you're going in the garden, right, and you don't put diesel in the tractor, you have to make sure the pin hook up good in the rotavator, and all that. When you go, and you have no tools, when you go there and the pin fly out and the rotavator remain there, what happens now? And you're there 5 miles, I plot in it. What is the situation? You're stick, right? I real problems. The problem now start because they go tell you. Die trouble. You know, easy. You have to prepare. Before he leaves home, they have to do about 5 times, they do a checklist and make sure that everything is in order before they even start to work. Otherwise, you'll not accomplish anything. In our lives, sometimes we just sit down, all right, you know, Jai Hanuman, Gyan Guru Sagar, Jacob, Ishtil, Loka, Jagan, and everything go follow me, and I have to do nothing, and I don't say my prayers, Bhagwan go bless me, I don't have to lift a finger, man, I go Jule Polana, holy, and everything will work out. You know why? Because I pray. And you know, that is how we just operate, right? Yes, it had two kind of Hindu, you know. You didn't know that, right? It had two kind. One kind of Hindu is one like this trailer with this boy out here in the tractor. You could put any amount of load in that and you could do what you want with it. When you put on the range, you go in anyway. Anytime when they load pumpkin in that, but the thousands of pounds coming out, you know, and they had a thing. And you know what the next kind of Hindu they call here? A wheelbarrow Hindu. You know what's a wheelbarrow Hindu? Ever hear about that one? You never hear that? Lord, I will tell you, Baba. You know that wheelbarrow Hindu? How wheelbarrow does operate? All you know how to operate. Have you ever see a wheelbarrow in operation? How does it work? Huh? You load it up, right? And how it does go? If you don't push it, it will go anyway. Why? Well, that is the second kind we're telling you about. And most of them fall in that second category. If you don't push them to do anything, they will do nothing. Next janam, man, me among the fast this time. I go do the puja next time. I go do the puja next time. I dare and never do the puja. You ever hear about a lakri wala? Who was a Morokoi before? He go tell you. That's a katha for next time. When you're doing such an arayan brat katha, not coming that. Yeah, sadhu banya. Five adhyay, you know. Nobody don't do that for you again. It's supposed to read the adhyay and tell you what happened when you're doing satnarayan katha, otherwise the puja ain't complete. Everybody who doing full moon puja. Ring bell, blow song, 45 minutes of the road, puja done. You have to read the adhyay. Otherwise, he could tell you the adhyay by heart, not a word in English. And you know the twang so good, you feel you hear it in a record. But it didn't come just so. What I want you to understand is anything that you want to accomplish in this world, you want to build a house, you want to buy a car, you want to get good education, you want to have plenty money, whatever you want to do, you want God, whatever you want to do, it requires a certain amount of preparation. And that preparation starts where? It starts in your mind. It starts in your heart. It starts with you. Nobody could make that preparation for you. You have to decide that I am going to do what's necessary for me to be successful. And if everybody decides that we will do what is necessary for all of us to become, for all of us to become successful, then everybody becomes successful. When everybody becomes successful, the entire community becomes successful. And the community that stands together, that prays together, will stay together, become strong. But it starts with preparation. And Hanuman Ji is prepared. Ramachandra Ji ke kaj savare. He is prepared to do anything to accomplish the work of the Lord. He had to take a small form like a mosquito and hide and go in Lanka. He did take a small form and all to when he was going in Patal and he sitting inside the flowers in Italy. And he thought nobody would not see him. But the person who picking the flowers or going to do the puja, that don't tell you the kind of power them had. Them figure out. He was, when I tell you, you know what it's like? He was lighter than a feather. मचाको रूप स्मॉल का मस्किटो अनि लाइटर नै नफेर अनि मान मरिमा अनि सात इन साइडी फ्लावर्स इन दैट थाली एंड दैट माली taught in that flowers to go for Ahiran to do puja. She said, no, something wrong. That thali heavier than what it's supposed to be. Yeah, had the same weight. I pack in this thali with flowers every day. Something inside of this thali. Come out if you know what's good for you. And she's only the flowers picker, boy. But she could tell you. And that's how, and he was lighting, he floating inside the flowers. And she said, no, this thali heavy. She pick up something that is lighter than a feather. You think you just get a jesso? And a man can catch. But he doing what he had to do because Rama Kaja, the Lord requires him to do certain things. We are required to do things in this world. Are we doing what is required of us? Mama, are we doing what is required? But he doing more than what is required. Eh? He just come and do the decoration, fix everything, cook the food, make the parsa, do the puja, come and clean up the next day and I'll do everything. He bring the wares and the stove and everything too, if you give him a chance. He's doing 10 times more than is necessary. But that is because of his love and his dedication for satsanga, for Bhagavan. So my dear friends, that's just one chalisa. And that's only one verse. Huh? I told you. You see why we just can't explain plenty? That's only one verse. Bhima Rupa Dhari Asura Samhare Ramachandra Ji Ke Kaj Savare. What does the Lord ask of us? Hanumanji is prepared to do anything that's necessary. But what does the Lord ask of us that we must... What great sacrifice must we make in order to fulfill anything? What did the Lord ask? Nothing. Just chant His name, Naam Sankirtan, with love, with devotion. So let us demonstrate now to the Lord that we can do just this simple thing. We can just only chant. Clap and sing and chant. Whatever is in your mind, whatever desire you have, you think about Hanumanji and you talk to Him as we chant these verses. You talk to Him and ask Him for what you want. As long as your prayer is sincere and genuine, He will answer. All of us sitting on this stage here can testify that that is so.
Sri Guru Charana Sarora Jani Jamana Mukura Surasari Bharano Raghavada Vimala Jasu Jodaya Kupal Chahan Buddhihina Tanu Jani Kesu Miro Pavan Kumar Bal Buddhi Vidya Dehu Mohi Haru Klesha Vikar Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram Sri Ram Jai
Hanuman Gnana Guna Sagar
Jai Kapish Jihu Loka Ujagar
Ram Dutaya Tulit Bal Dhamma
Anjani Putra Pavan Sukhdama
Mahabira Vikram Bajrangi
Kumati Nivar Sumaj Ke Sange
Kanchan Bharan Viraj Suvesa Sri Ram Jai Ram Jai Jai Ram
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 हाथ वज्र और ध्वज विराजे
काने मोज जने ओ साजे
शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन
तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन
विद्यावान गुणी अति चातुर
राम काज करवे को आतुर
प्रभु चरित्र सुनिवे कौ रसिया
राम लखन सीता
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
बोलो श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
समरूप दरि सिया हिति कामा
विगत रूप दरि रंग जगामा
भीम रूप दरि असुर संहारे
रामचंद्र के काज सवारे
लाइस जीवन लकन जियाए
रघुवीर हर शिवर लाए
रघुपति कीन्ही बहुत भराए
मम प्रिय भरत
सबो राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
सहस भदन तुम्हारो जस गावे
अस कहे से पति कल कल गावे
सनकादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनीसा
नारद सारद सहगईसा
यम कुबेर अधिक पाल जहाते
कवि को मिल कर सके काते
तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीना
राम मिलाए राज पर
सबो श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
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 तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना
लंकेश्वर में सब जग जाना
युग सहस्र योजन पर मानो
लीलोदाई मधुर पर जानो
प्रभु मुद्रिका मेल मुख माही
जल निलाज गए अजन जनाए
दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते
सुगमानो का तुम्हारे
देते
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम रखवारे सब सुकल है तुम्हारी चरना
तुम रक्षक का हो को डरना
अपन तेज संभारो आप
तीनों लोक हाथ के कांपे
भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे
महावीर जब नाम
सुनावे राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
नाश है रोग हरय सब पीरा
जबर निरंकर हनुमत मेरा
संकट ते हनुमान चुरावे
मन क्रम भजन ध्यान जोलावे
सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा
जिनके काज सकल तुम साजा
और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे
सोई अमित जीवन फल पावे श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
परताप तुम्हारा
है पर से जगत उजियारा
साधु संत के तुम रखवारे कष्ट सिद्धि नवनीति के दाता
दीन जान के माता
राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा
सदा रहो रघुपति के
दाता जय जय राम
जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
भजन राम को बावे
जन्म जन्म के दुख विसरावे
अंत काल काल रघुवर पुर जाए
जन्म हरि भक्त काहे
और देवता चित्तन डरे
हनुमत से सर्व सुख करने
संकट कटे मिटे सब पीरा
जो सुमिरे हनुमत बल बीरा
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
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 हनुमान गोसाई
कृपा करो गुरुदेव के नाए
औषध बार मौत कर कोई
जीवन भी महात कहो
जो यह पर हनुमान चालीसा
जिसा के गौरी सा
तुलसी दास दा हरि चेरा
जय नाथ जय
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
पवन तनय संकट हरण
मंगल मूर्ति रूप
राम कन सीता सहित
हृदय बसहु सुरमो
पवन सुत हनुमान की
जय
सियावर रामचंद्र की
जय
पवन सुत हनुमान की
जय
सियावर
रामचंद्र की जय
पुत्र हनुमान की जय द डिवाइन लॉर्ड हु कम्स टू अस एंड यूजेस द गिफ्ट्स दैट आर बिस्टोर्ड ऑन टू हिम थ्रू द ब्लेसिंग्स ऑफ द लॉर्ड इज यूजिंग इट नॉट फॉर हिज ओन बेनिफिट बट टू अकॉम्प्लिश द वर्क्स दैट द लॉर्ड हैज सेट आउट फॉर हिम टू डू सो Did we come into this world to acquire or to achieve our own benefits? Or is that by the way we accomplish things? What is the correct order? Are we in this world because we have to acquire things in this world? Or are we in this world because we were required to do certain things in this world? Why are we really here? So I give a little hint.
मानुष तन नहीं बारंबार
से मानुष तन नहीं बारंबार दिस ह्यूमन बर्थ देयर इज नो गारंटी दैट यू गोइंग टू गेट इट अगेन सो इफ देयर इज नो गारंटी दैट यू विल गेट दिस ह्यूमन बर्थ अगेन आर यू हियर टू अकॉम्प्लिश योर ओन टास्क और आर यू हियर टू डू समथिंग एल्स व्हाई आर वी हियर क्लोज़ इट टू अटेन मोक्ष इज इट एज इजी एज जस्ट अटेनिंग मोक्ष So that's the goal, right? That's the objective. The next question is, how do we do that? There are a few questions, not just one question. We're here to attain moksha. Okay, what is moksha? You have to first understand what is a moksha. And if you don't know what is moksha, well, then I can't ask you anything else. Because first we must discuss what is moksha. Having discussed what is moksha, the next question is how to attain this moksha. And when you understand how to attain the moksha, next question will come. Am I on the right path to attaining the moksha? And if I am not on the right path, well, if I'm on the right path, what must I do? And if I am not on the right path, then what should I do to first get on the path? And then how must I traverse this path? Many questions, you know, it's not just simple, well, I am here to attain moksha and okay, well, I'll go get it. Is it so simple? Parvati Devi, she asked of Lord Shiva, Nath, what are we going to do? Look at how much, when they have Kumbh Mela, how many people going by the, how many people going? Millions going for Kumbh Mela. She said, Bhagwan, Nath, where will we put all of these people? Kailash is so big to fit all of them. What are we going to do? We'll check millions going. Bhagwan Shiva says, okay, don't worry. Why worry? Why fear when I am here? You want to know how much? Where we have space to fit all of them, I'll show you. She was going on the assumption that all of them really going. Then you had to look for space. How much coming? Then you'll worry about space. Don't worry about space. Going and taking a bed in the sea don't guarantee you anything, you know. What you do when you don't take the bed, when you come out back, that is what determines the moksha. Easy, you know. You down here, I only had to say, Roshan boy, I want a Kala Bachiru calf. Take a little piece of dirt and fold it up with some water, and I'm gonna go hold the tail and we go jump over. And my business fixed, you know, I don't have to worry again. And I only had to do. And I already tell you that I only had to do. Once you do that, you're good to go, right? All right. They didn't tell you to have a condition. The condition is what you do after that, more important than that itself. You think the calf chipped or what? He waiting for anybody by Bethany River. He got drunk first before he had to carry you across there. He's smarter than you, you know. He ain't waiting there at all. You have to live a certain kind of life. And if you're not prepared to live that kind of life, then you do not commit this animal to pay for your sin at all. That can't work so. That doesn't work like that. Bhagavan didn't design the process to work like that. Doesn't work like that. We have to prepare ourselves. And uncle is correct. Moksh it is, yes, moksh. How do we get there? What is it? What is the pathway? Well, I could only tell you so much in the time that I have. So we'll chant again. And then I'll tell you a little bit more about the purpose and how Hanumanji helps us to achieve that purpose. Because if he is so powerful that when Bhagavan needs assistance, he is there. What problem you and I have, or could possibly have, that he can't resolve or fix? If he could help Bhagavan, can I help you and I? Do we really want the help? I'll tell you something just now about one fella who wanted help and what happened.
Sri Guru Charana Saroraja Nija Mana Mukura Sudhari Barino Raghuvada Vimala Jasu Jodayak Palchari Buddhihin Tanu Janike Sumiro Pavan Kumar Bal Buddhi Vidya Dehu Mohi हर कलेश विकार जय हनुमान ज्ञान गुण सागर
जय कपीश तिहु लोक उजागर
राम दूता तुलित बल दामा
पंचति पुत्र पवन सुख नामा
महावीर विक्रम बजरंगी
सुमति निवार सुमति के संगी
कंचन वरन विराज सुवेशा
कानन कुंडल
हात वज्र और ध्वजा बिराजे
काजे मोज जने ओ साजे
शंकर सुवन केशरी नंदन
तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन
विद्यावान गुणी अति चातुर
राम काज करवे को आतुर
प्रभु चरित्र सुनि बे को रसिया
राम लखन सीता मन बसिया
समरूप धरि सियहि पिकावा
विगत रूप धरि लंक जरावा
भीम रूप धरि असुर संहारे
रामचंद्र के काज सवारे
लाइस जीवन लखन जियाए
रघुवीर हर जीवर लाए
रघुपति कीन्ही बहुत बराए
पर कहीं समावाए
सहस बदन तुम्हारो जस गावे
अस कहीं श्रीपति कंठ लगावे
सन
कादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनीसा
नारद सारद सहित ही
यम कुबेर दिक पाहुं जहाते
सभी को वीर कर सके काते
तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा
राम मिलाय राज पर जीना
तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना
लंकेश्वर वै सब जग जाना
युग सहस्त्र यौजन पर भानो प्रभु मुद्रिका मेल मुकमाही
जन जनाही
दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते
तुम्हारे
राम दुआरे तुम्हर कवारे सब सुकल है तुम्हारी शरणा आपन तेज संभारो आप भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे
महावीर जब नाम सुनावे
नौसै रोग हरे सब पीरा
जपत निरंतर हनुमत वीरा
संकट ते हनुमान चुरावे
मन कब भजन जान जोलावे
सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा
जिनके काज सकल तुम साजा
और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे
जीवन पर पावे
चारो युग पर ताप तुम्हारा
पर से जगत जियारा
साधु संत के तुम रखवारे अष्ट सिद्धि नवनिधि के दाता
अश्वर दीन जान के माता
राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा
सदा रहो रघुपति के दासा
तुम्हारे भजन राम को पावे
जन्म जन्म के दुख विसरावे
अंत काल रघुवर पुर जाए
जहाँ जन्म हरि भक्त कहाए
और देवता चित नदरई
हनुमत से सर्व सुख करई
संकट कते मिटे सब पीरा
जो सुमिरे हनुमत बलबीरा
जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई
कृपा करो गुरुदेव की नाए
जो शत बार पात कर कोई
जो कहि बंदी महात कोई
जो यह पर हनुमान चालीसा
की गौरी सा
तुलसीदास सदा हरि चेरा
की जय नाथ जय महादेव
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
श्री राम जय राम जय जय राम
जय राम जय राम जय जय राम
पवन तनय संकट हरना
मंगल मूरति रूप
राम लखन सीता सहित
जय वसह सुर बो
सियावर रामचंद्र की
जय
पवन सुत हनुमान की
जय
सियावर रामचंद्र की
जय
पवन सुत हनुमान की
जय
पवन पुत्र हनुमान की attain the moksha. That's the goal, right? And as we started this evening, we have to be prepared. But in order to be prepared, we have to know what is the objective. Uncle just gave us the objective. The objective is moksha. That's the objective. We have to prepare ourselves in order to achieve that objective. How do we prepare ourselves? Bhagavan is standing, Bhagavan Rama, and he's standing encamped upon Parvarshan Parvat. Monsoon has come and he's waiting from word from Sugriva. Because that is how relationships work. We help each other. You help me, I help you. And the friendship was based on the fact that Bhagwan Ram is going to help Sugriv to reacquire that which he has lost. And in return, Sugriv is going to assist Bhagwan to acquire in the search for Devi Sita. So, Hanumanji is also in Kishkimpampapur, Kishkindan. And he's saying, well, this man, like, he forget something wrong. Bhagwan waiting there, this man forget. He has become carried away. He forgot the goal. He forget the objective. He forgot the promise that he made. That, Lord, you help me and I will. So he make a bargain, right? You help me, I help you. But you know, that's how puja is, right? We not much different from Sugriv, you know. Bhagwan, you know, if you help me win the lotto, I will do a bhagwat. Only yesterday he do a bhagwat. I don't know if he will. Don't even negotiate first. No, Bhagwan, you know, putting up this flag, you know, but you know, you had to help me cheer and pass the exam and you had to get a good walk and all kind of thing, you know, Bhagwan. We're putting up this way, we're doing it, we're making all this journey, we're doing anything, and you know, is that puja? Is that prayer or is that a negotiation? That a business transaction? I go say the prayers if you give me this, and I go do this if you do not.
And that's true, and it sound like a kind of we negotiating with Bhagwan there now, you know. If you want to help me, I do no puja for you, you know. And Bhagwan will take a chance and he say, okay, I go help you. Your children go pass, they go get good. When if they were sick and you say a prayer and thing, you go help them get better, and you know. Bhagwan, I promise, you know, I go do this puja, I'll do this and one. And we keep putting off and putting off and putting off and putting off. You know what has happened when we put it off and put it off and put it off? When the ball blow, you can't put off again, you know. You get a new ball. Sometimes we put off and put off and put off to our own detriment. He had a king. And he want a daughter. He did puja the going on. And he said, tell me what puja you're doing then. I want to do a puja too. So they tell him how to do the puja. And he do the puja. And Bhagwan bless him. And he say, you know, Bhagwan, if you help me to get a nice child, you know, I will do this Sri Satyanarayan ki brat katha. And Bhagwan give him the child. And he say, you know, I have to do the puja, you know, I have to do the puja, but he get busy. While Bhagwan blessing, he getting busy. The kingdom growing, the treasury full in, the money growing, and he say, all right, next year, next year, next year. He say, Bhagwan, when the child married, and give me a good boy for the child, and then I will do the puja. Bhagwan give him the boy for him. Doing the wife asked him 2 times, you know how long is he promising to do this puja? When you go do the puja? He said, don't worry, man, when the girl married, we go do the puja. The amount of time he postponed this puja, and Bhagwan still blessing him. I want to do in Satnarayan puja, tell him what's here. And it is telling when you're postponing what has happened. Bhagwan giving. The whole ship sink, you know. The son-in-law and all two disappear in the sea. He say, oh God, how did I say? The Suhagan gone. He wash out. Sati, what, Bilkai? Sati Maran, Sun Sati Bilkai, Nain and Nir Tilak Bahai. You know what I mean? Uncle Raj will tell you that after. But we have to be careful because we ask God for things and He will give us. So Sugriv forgot. Hanumanji is just giving a reminder, you know, boy. But just like you and I, he became carried away with the Maya. And we know the objective is to get the moksha, right? But we get hooked up with all kind of thing. Mahamaya tagani hamajani. Nothing hook you, you don't even know how it hook you. You don't know you get catch, you get tie up, and you don't even know you tie up. You call that big fish in a small pond. You know you're in a pond. You feel you swimming. How them kind of, how you call it? Paku on them fellas and them there. They enjoy the best life. But they know you have a sea bigger than where they are, and a river bigger than that. We are like that. We do not understand the bigger things, and we feel that this is everything here. We are like that big fish in a small pond, and we feel Trinidad is it, and I didn't switch a trace, and he had nothing other than that, and that is it. We begin to imagine the scope of the world, much less for the universe. So when dirty matter sink in the sagar, you have to know which one of the sagar is that. You have to open your mind. Bhagawan is giving you, he's giving you health, he's giving you strength, he's giving you everything. He asks for nothing yet. He doesn't ask for anything because he doesn't need anything. But we know that we've been given the opportunity of the human birth to attain the moksha. What effort are we making to acquire the moksha? What effort are we making? And I'm talking about real effort, huh? Genuine effort. Not as usual. Real effort. There's a difference. Are we making any? That's the question. When will we make? When? When one foot down in the hole and the next one waiting to fall in? Still at that time. Sometimes we don't can't hear good and we can't see good, but we've seen all kind of things to see. At that age in your life, when you're supposed to be seeing Bhagawan only, you have time to see all kind of things other than Bhagawan. Where come they for to see? When will we remember our purpose in life, my dear friends? Every ounce of energy that Hanumanji has is for what? Ramakaj, nothing else. Now, that doesn't mean to say that you have to give up your life and then you have to give up everything you have and go in some forest somewhere and sit down under some tree. And I'm not telling you to do that, and jump in a mall and all kind of thing. Ants bite you up in the first night you come back home, and you don't give away everything already, so where you go? I'm not saying to do that. I'm saying take a little time. If it's just a few minutes, either in the morning or before you sleep, when you lie down on your bed self, you could hold your mala and you could just say one wrong zamala before your eye close. Allow your eye to close and for you to go into sleep thinking, Ram, Ram, Om Hanumate. Now, whatever you mantra you want to say, whatever you want to think about. And if you know any, put it on in your phone. Google is your best friend, right? Talk to Google. Say, Google, play Hanuman Chalisa. Or something, whatever it may be. But allow the mind to be absorbed in something of the Lord for just a few moments in your day. And that'll make a huge difference in your life. Huge impact. That is change. That is preparing us for the hereafter. That is preparation. Doesn't require plenty things. Lord doesn't want anything, my dear friends. Just love and devotion. Little things like that can make a difference. So, what is moksha? And how many types of moksha they have? No, I shouldn't ask you that question. That is a question for next time. Moksha is translated into loosely as the liberation, right? But what is liberation? And we have Liberation Day coming up just now. Emancipation, liberation is the same thing. They were liberated, and they have a next word for liberation called emancipation. But are we truly liberated? Forget about Bhagawan liberation and moksha. Now we live in the physical world. Are we liberated after all the slavery? Are we liberated? You know what is liberated, right? To become free. Are you really free? Are you really free? You work so hard. And as the money come here, the tax taking it so. So you're really free? The people who you're working for, they own the food establishment. They own the place where you're renting, where you're staying. They own the grocery. They own the appliance place. They own everything. So you're working for them. They give you the salary, so you have to pay them back now to have a place to rent. You have to pay them back for groceries. You have to pay them back to buy a stove and a fridge. So when you're done, who are you really working for? We don't think about it, right? Are we really free? We think we're free. All I want you to do this evening is think, eh? Just think. And if you don't answer at all, just think about it. Are we really liberated? See, a physical liberation, we have mental liberation, and then we have spiritual liberation. Physically, freedom has a price, it has a cost. Freedom not really free. The rights that you have right now is given to you by man and can be taken back by man. So we're not free. And if physically in the world we're free, are you mentally free now? That's the next question. We ain't started to reach this moksha thing yet, you know. We're only taking baby steps. I want you to think about that and let us talk to Hanumanji again and he'll help us. What is the last line in the Doha? Harahu Klesha. What is Klesha? Obstacles and difficulties and challenges, the things that bind us in this world, the real problems that is hook us up. Devta, welcome. He don't miss, you know, so make it. See, he had to get two pasla parasite, you know why? He run away from a next satsang to make sure he don't miss this one, you know. Had a next appointment and he make sure and come. Don't worry. I invite you from now in the 10th of next month, we're going by he to chant Hanuman Chalisa just like this. So take the invitation. I don't know how much people are inviting. I'm inviting on EBR. So everybody here is invited Saturday the 10th of August. Right, Mohis Road. We are going far. If you reach Munilal office, you're going too far. Prem se power putra Hanuman ki jai.
Sri Guru Charana Saroraja Nija Mana Mukura Sudhari Varino Raghuvara Vimala Jasu Jodayaku Palachari Buddhihina Tanu Janike Sumiro Pavana Kumar Bala Buddhi Vidya Deho Mai Arhalesh Vikar Ramachandra Raghuvira Ramachandra Ranthira
Ramachandra Raghuvira Ramachandra Raghuvira
Jai Hanuman Gyan Gun Sagar
Jai Kapish Diyo Loka Ujagar
Ram Duta Tulit Bal Dhamma
Anjani Potra Pavan Sut Nama
Mahabir Bikaram Bajrangi
Sumati Nivar Sumati Ke Sangi
Kanchana Barana Viraj Suvesa
Kanal Kundal Kulche
हाथ वज्र और ध्वजा बिना जय
काजे मोज जहे ओ साजे
शंकर सुवन केसरी नंदन
तेज प्रताप महाजगवंदन
विद्यावान गुणी अति चातुर
राम काज करवे को आतुर
प्रभु चरित्र सुनिबे कौर सिया
राम लखन सीता
सुख समरूप दर्शिया ही दिखावा
सिकत रूप जयं गजरावा
भीम रूप दर्या सुर समारे
रामचंद्र के काज सवारे
लाए सजीवन लखन जियाए
श्री रघुवीर हर जियोर लाए
रघुपति कीन्ही बहुत बराई
तुम मम प्रिय बरतै सब बाए
सहस बधन तुम्हरो जस गावे
हस कै श्रीपति पलक लगावे
संतादिक ब्रह्मादि मुनि स
नारद सारद जय जयिता
यम कुबेर दिक पाल जहाते
कवि को
फिर कह सके काचे।
तुम उपकार सुग्रीव ही कीन्हा,
राम मिलाए राज पर दीना।
तुम्हारो मंत्र विभीषण माना,
लंकेश्वर भय सब जग जाना।
युग सहस्र योजन पर मानो,
लीलो तारी मधुर पर जानो।
प्रभु मुद्रिका मेल मुख माही, दुर्गम काज जगत के जेते। रामचंद्र रघुवीरा, रामचंद्र रन धीरा,
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा, रामचंद्र रन धीरा।
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा, रामचंद्र रन धीरा,
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा, रामचंद्र रन धीरा।
राम दुआरे तुम रखवारे, सब सुकल है तुम्हारी शरणा, आपन तेज संहारो आपन, भूत पिशाच निकट नहीं आवे।
महावीर जब नाम सुनावे,
नास रोग हरे सब पीर, संकट ते हनुमान चुरावे,
मन क्रम भजन जान दोलावे।
सब पर राम तपस्वी राजा,
जिनके काज सकल तुम साजा।
और मनोरथ जो कोई लावे,
कोई अमित जीवन पर पावे।
चारों युग पर ताप तुम्हारा,
मैं तेज जगत उजियारा।
साधु संत के तुम रखवारे,
राम दुलारे।
अष्ट सिद्धि नवनिधि के दाता,
जानके माता।
राम रसायन तुम्हारे पासा,
रघुपति के दाता।
तुम्हारे भजन राम को भावे,
जनम जनम के दुख विसरावे।
अंत काल रघुवर पुर जाए, और देवता चित्तन दरे, संकट कते मिटे सब पीरा। जय 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 हनुमान गोसाई,
कृपा करो गुरु देव दिनाए।
जो शत बार पात कर कोई,
जो जही बन्ने मात कोई।
जो यहाँ पर हनुमान चालीसा,
कोई श्री साखी गोरीसा।
तुलसीदास दाहरी चेरा, रामचंद्र रघुवीरा,
रामचंद्र नजीरा,
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा,
रामचंद्र नजीरा,
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा,
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा,
रामचंद्र रघुवीरा,
रामचंद्र नजीरा।
पवन तनय संकट हरण,
मंगल मूर्ति रूप,
राम लखन सीता सियावर रामचंद्र की
जय।
पवन सुत हनुमान की
जय।
सियावर रामचंद्र की
जय।
पवन सुत हनुमान की
जय।
और पुत्र हनुमान की राम का जय। भगवान इज रेडी टू हेल्प अस। हनुमान जी इज रेडी टू हेल्प अस। Question is, are we ready? Hanumanji was at the side of Sugriv even before he met the Lord. Hanumanji took Sugriv to the Lord. When Sugriv saw them, he was afraid. He thought they were assassins. Sometimes when the Lord wants to bring blessings in our life, we also become fearful. Do we think? Did thing not good for me? Bhagavan trying to look me up? But Hanumanji, if he's your companion, he leads you on the right path. He says, Prabhu, I have a friend there who's seen a little trouble. Come and see if you could help him for me. He's afraid and he run away from Bhagavan. And Hanumanji is saying, Bhagavan, come help him. You see how powerful Hanumanji is? So if we have Hanumanji's blessings, if he favors us,
He will take us to the Lord. We don't have to go and look for Bhagwan.
Bandha Pavana Kumar Kalabhana Pavaka Jnana Gana Jaso Hridaye Aga Basahirap Sar Chapadara.
Seated in the heart of Hanumanji is Mariyara Purushottam Bhagavan Shri Ram. Seated in his heart is Bhagavan Sarchapadhara. Inside of there, Bhagavan is there. In every pore of his body, Bhagavan is there. Rom Rom likhte hain Ram. So when Hanumanji comes, there's a come by himself. He walks with the power of the Lord behind him, in front of him, and around him. So if he comes with the power of the Lord, when he comes to your assistance, do you really think that anything can stand in your way? The question tonight is, do we have the faith in Hanumanji? Do you have the F-A-I-T-H to change your F-A-T-E? F-A-I-T-H can change F-A-T-E, but you have to prepare yourself for the hardship that comes with it, because the journey is not going to be an easy one. Hanumanji is the closest deity that we have that can come to our aid. Closest, but not necessarily the easiest. Understand what I'm telling you. He is the closest because he's here already. Never left Mrityu Loka. He's here. Bhagavan says, as long as there are devotees chanting my name, and as long as the sun and moon shall exist, you stay. So he's here. But he's not necessarily the easiest to get darshan from. If nothing good comes easy, through hard work and sacrifice, we can attain and acquire anything that we want. Are we willing to do that? Are we willing to take advice? Are we willing to listen? Or do we think we know everything? We feel sometimes we know everything and we know better than everybody else, and we don't want to take no advice at all. And that could lead to our detriment. Plenty of people doing God work and still feel they know everything, you know. But that is just surface work you're doing. That's not real devotion. Real devotion comes with a certain amount of humility. Hanumanji never show off anything at all. Humility coupled with simplicity is the essence of divinity. And that is what he lived by. To be humble, to be simple, but most divine and most powerful. Prem se paar putra Hanuman ki jai. Okay, so, well, and just like that, 2 hours has gone. And we must ask you to stand so that we will chant Aarti. Oh, we have the Havan to do. So, see, Baba so like this Kathan all to, you know. If you like this Katha that we are presenting on Hanumanji, I give you an invitation from now, from the 6th of April next year, 8th of April, well, from the 6th. We started from the 6th because we have Ram Navami and Durga Puja and all kind of puja. Write down on your diary, from the 6th of April next year we'll be doing Hanumanji Yajna in Suchitres in Pinal, in Mandir. Suchitres Ganesh Mandir, we'll be there. Everybody that you've seen here will be there. Bhaiya Raj will be there. Don't worry, Bhagwan ka bless him, he will be alive. You don't have to worry. These two will be seen in a little throne. You will also be there. Everybody will be there. So it's an invitation to join us. That, of course, 2 nights. One is dedicated, the first night to Bhagwan Rama. One is dedicated to Devi Durga. And then we will begin 5 nights of pure devotion to Hanumanji. Rama in Katha that focuses only on the glories and the greatness of Hanumanji. So all of these snippets that I'm giving you, you will get it directly from the source, and the entire katha you will get. One of the katha is 60 chaupai long. I don't know how I'm fixing that in one night yet, but somehow we will figure it out. The katha is a very long katha. But in order to do anything, prepare. So I am preparing from now to do that. As a matter of fact, from the 16th of this month, when we come by Roshan, in the Bluebird Sports and Cultural Organization, you know where that is, in Ramsabad and Sukan Trace there, right? Where the Chinmaya Ashram is there, in that building, from the 16th, which is a week from now. That next week Tuesday, boy? Yeah, next week Tuesday. So next week Saturday evening, we have Hanuman Puja. Boys, I tell you from now, right? So tune up all yourself for next week, Saturday. We when the puja finish, we're doing some chanting and some singing again, so we could build some vibration in the place. So that when we crank up from Tuesday, we'll be singing. So, and they ask of me to focus on, because of Ram journey back to Ayodhya, and because of the Hanuman epic chanting, they want Ram Hanuman Katha. So this entire 5 nights is going to be dedicated to Hanumanji and Bhagwan Ram as well. So it is something not to miss at all. Make the opportunity, if you can, come and join us there. We'll be chanting the glories of Sri Hanumanji and Mariyara Purushottam Bhagwan Rama. So you'll get a little snippet of what is to come next year. Baba is doing Havan. As he is doing Havan.
वीर हनुमाना अति भलवाना राम राम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे बोलो
वीर हनुमाना अति भलवाना राम राम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
ओ वीर हनुमाना अति भलवाना राम राम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति भलवाना प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
सीताराम जय सीताराम सीताराम जय सीताराम
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 सीताराम जय सीताराम सीताराम जय हनुमान
सीताराम जय सीताराम सीताराम जय हनुमान
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम राम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
ओ वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम राम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
राम लक्ष्मण जानकी जय बोलो हनुमान की
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 जय बोलो हनुमान की जय बोलो हनुमान की
जय बोलो हनुमान की जय बोलो
सबो वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवाना राम नाम बसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम
रघुपति राघव राजा राम पतित पावन
पावन सीताराम
रघुपति राम के राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम
रघुपति राघव 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 राजा राम पतित पावन सीताराम
वीर हनुमाना
अति बलवान राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवान राम नाम बसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
ओ वीर हनुमाना अति बलवान राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
वीर हनुमाना अति बलवान राम नाम रसियो रे प्रभु मन बसियो रे
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाती दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तलाती
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाती दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तलाती
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाती दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तलाती
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाती दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तलाती
जाके बल से गिरवर कांपे
जाके बल से गिरवर कांपे
रोग दोष जाके निकटन जाके
रोग दोष जाके निकटन जाके
अंजनी पुत्र महाबल दाई संतन के प्रभु सदा सहाय आरती की जय हनुमान लला की दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तला की
आरती की जय हनुमान लला की दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तला की
आरती की जय हनुमान लला की दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तला
की आरती की जय हनुमान लला की दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तला की
देवी रघुनाथ पताए
देवीरा रघुनाथ पताए
लंका जारी सिया सुधी लाए
लंका जारी सिया सुधी लाए
लंका से कोट समुद्र सिखाए जात पवन सुत बार न लाए
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाकी दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तलाकी
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाकी दुष्ट दलन रघुनाथ तलाकी लंका जारी असुर संहारे
लंका जारी असुर संहारे
सिया राम जी के काज सवारे
सिया राम जी के काज सवारे
लक्ष्मण मोर्चित सिया पगारे आनिस जीवन प्राण ओ आरती की जय हनुमान ललाकी
रघुनाथ कलाकी
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाकी
रघुनाथ
पैकी पताल तोरी अमकारे
पैकी पताल तोरी अमकारे
अहिरावन की भुजा उठारे
अहिरावन की भुजा उठारे
पाए भुजा असुर संहारे दहिने भुजा संत जनकारे
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाकी रघुनाथ कलाकी
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाकी
दुर्दलन रघुनाथ कलाकी
सुर नर मुनि आरती उतारे
सुर नर मुनि आरती उतारे
जय 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 हनुमान उतारे
जय 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 हनुमान उतारे
कंचन तार कपूर लौकारे आरती करत अंजनी ओ बोलो
आरती की जय हनुमान कलाकी दुर्दलन रघुनाथ कलाकी
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाकी
दुर्दलन रघुनाथ कलाकी
जो हनुमान जी की आरती गावे
जो हनुमान जी की आरती गावे
बसी वैकुंठ परम पद पावे
बसी वैकुंठ परम पद पावे
लंका विध्वंस कियर गुराई तुलसीदास स्वामी कीर्ति गाए
आरती की जय हनुमान
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाती दुष्टदलन रघुनाथ तलाती ओ आरती की जय हनुमान ललाती
दुष्टदलन रघुनाथ तलाती
आरती की जय हनुमान ललाती
दुष्टदलन रघुनाथ तलाती
बोले बोले हनुमान बोलो भक्त सियाराम श्री राम के चरणों में बनते बिगड़े काम बोले बोले हनुमान बोलो
श्री राम के चरणों में बनते बिगड़े काम
बोले बोले हनुमान बोलो भक्त सियाराम श्री राम के चरणों में बनते बिगड़े काम
बोले हनुमान बोलो भक्त सियाराम बने बिगड़े काम बोले बोले हनुमान बोलो भक्त सियाराम
कौन पुत्र हनुमान की
जय
महावीर स्वामी की
बोले बोले हनुमान बोलो भक्त सियाराम श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम
बोले बोले हनुमान बोलो भक्त सियाराम श्री राम के चरणों में बंदे बिगड़े काम बोले बोले हनुमान बोलो भक्त सियाराम
रंगबली बज रंगबली
रंगबली ओ बज रंगबली
ओ रंगबली बज रंगबली
रंगबली ओ बज रंगबली
ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बज रंगबली
ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बज रंगबली
ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बज रंगबली
ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बज रंगबली
ओ बज रंगबली बज रंग बलि ओ बज रंग बलि
बज रंग बलि ओ बज रंग बलि ओ बज रंग बलि
रंग बलि ओ बज रंग बलि ओ बज रंग बलि
रंग बलि ओ बज रंग बलि ओ बज रंग बलि
ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बज रंग बलि
ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बज रंग बलि
बोलो राम बोलो राम बोलो राम बोलो राम भवनया मंगल हारी द्रोसो दशरथ अजीर बिहारी मंगल हारी द्रोसो दशरथ अजीर ओ बोलो राम बोलो राम बोलो राम बोलो राम
ओ बोलो राम बोलो राम बोलो राम बोलो राम
कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बज रंग बलि
ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बज रंग
कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बजरंग बलि
ओ कमल के हमरी कबरिया हो बजरंग बलि
ओ बोलो कब लोगे हमरी कबरिया हो बजरंग बलि
कौन पुत्र हनुमान की
जय
महावीर स्वामी की
जय
सियावर रामचंद्र की
जय
As we focus our thoughts on the Divine Lord. You have to learn all of these, right? Because the RT go have about 5-6 like that running one after the other. So if you don't have the words, we'll get the words, but we'll be next week all of these things we'll be singing, so we'll have to Saturday we'll practice all of them. And the RT will be running just like this with the same kind of Sur, same bow. But when we finish, people must feel like they're floating and going home. To that Divine Lord, whose blessings afforded us the opportunity to be here. To all of you beautiful devotees that welcomed us into Yajnashala. We are indeed very appreciative and grateful for the opportunity to sit together with you and praise singing the praises of Hanumanji. Bhagavan, barambar birti karta hu, prarthana karta hu. We are humble devotees. Our knowledge is limited. Our actions are limited. Our devotion is limited. We do not know anything, O Lord. We are trying the best that we can to do what we can to keep the flag of Dharma alive until we can pass the torch to the next generation. Give us your blessings, O Lord, and help us on this journey.
Charana sharana me aike daro tihara dhyan sankat se raksha karo sankat se raksha karo पावन पुत्र हनुमान दुर्गम काज बनाय के कीन्हे भक्त निहाय अब मोरी बिनती सुनो अब मोरी बिनती सुनो हे अंजनी केला हाथ जोर बिनती करो सुनो वीर हनुमान दर्शन हो सियाराम का दर्शन हो सियाराम का प्रेम भक्ति देहुदान पावन पुत्र हनुमान त्वमेव माता च पिता त्वमेव त्वमेव बंधुश्च सका त्वमेव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव त्वमेव सर्वं मम देव देव ॐ शांति 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 हरि ओम हरि ओम
As you lift your hands in praises of the divine Lord
बोलो श्री गजानन स्वामी की जय सरस्वती माता की जय सियावर रामचंद्र की जय ना दुर्गा देवी माता की जय पावन सुत हनुमान की जय सियावर रामचंद्र की जय सत्य सनातन धर्म की जय नमः पार्वती पते हर हर महादेव
सबको जय जय